Welcome to Mini Toyland! Hi, Minis! Guess what? We're going on an adventure with Teacher's Pet and Midnight. And Midnight's little cat. Meow! Oh, hi, Teacher's Pet! Oh, hi, Midnight! You want to drive my pet to the pet park? Yeah! Oh, but there's one problem. What is it? I don't have a pet. Oh, it's okay. You could adopt a pet there. Well, okay, let's go now. Let's go in my awesome new blue car. Wow, so cool. We're here. Yay! Time to get off the car. Wow, there's a bunch of pets and a bunch of stuff. You could go rock climbing, your pets could sleep in the cute little bed, and you could eat food. Oh, that dog is trying to get the bone. Silly dog. Well, this is the best pet park ever. Yeah. Hi, welcome to the pet park. And this park is really special because you guys could adopt pets. The Serious Eye Spy. Whoa, that's so cool. Can we see them? Yeah, let me go get them from the back. Here's four I Spy pets. You can open them and pick out which one you want to take home with you. Oh, that's great. Okay, I'll be over here watching you. Okay, Minis, now let's open them and see which one we got. I hope we get Teacher's Pet Owl. Let's go with this one first. Look how cute the wrapping is. Ooh, you don't really see anything, but when you go to the spyglass, you get to see everything on the packaging. Let's see, where's our secret key? Oh, it's right here. You don't see anything on it, but when you go to the spyglass, you get to check it out. So that's really fun. Time for the next layer. And this layer is so cool because it has a secret message, so you can save it. And this one too. And I wonder which one we're getting. Ooh, it's a pink ball. Ooh, I hear the sand. It could change under a black light or under the sun. So we will see that. Ooh, there's a the cute little spyglass. Now we get to see which one the code is. And here's the message. Ooh, it has a light bulb and pants. Now let's see what it says. Ooh, it's Smarty Pants. Cool, cool, cool. Time to see what this. Oh, it's a cute little shovel. We're getting a dog. This has a little bone right there. What's this? Okay. No way, it's the bubbles. The new secret. Thing. It's so cute. It's like a little plushie. Time to open this one right here. Let's see, which one's this one? Which one's this one? Oh, look at this cute little shirt. Oh, so cute. It's really, really cute. Time to see where our pet is. And her name is Chiradra. In the back, it has a little tiny secret code. You have to open three and put them there. And here are all the pets. There's so much to collect. And now let's see these little things. There's kind of stuff on there. Ooh, mystery. Oh, what's that? It's a little doggy right there. So cute. Let's open up the sand. Ooh, it's pink sand. I wonder if there's a change. We'll get our scooper and start scooping out the sand. Here we go. Or we'll get a... Ooh! It's a flag! It's so tiny. Here's the front. It says poof. And the other side says poof. Time to take out all the sand. Take out all the sand. And with this little thing, we're going to add the cool bubbles. And we're going to put the bubble solution in there. Oh! Here's all the bubble solution. Oh, so cute. Time to dunk her head in the bubbles. Does it come out or do you do it like... sucking it up. Okay, guys, let's watch the bubbles. Oh, bubble, come on, come out. Oh, oh, oh. Is it gonna do it? Oh, it's doing it. This is a cool new one. It looks like she's wearing a dress, a white dress. It's so cool. Look at that. On to the next one. There you go. We're taking up a cute little thing. Come on, where's the message? Oh, here it is. Let's see. Is it different? Is it different? Now we need to get a little bitty spyglass and see it. It says, acting. Is this one drama queen? Buy glass and put it right here. Ooh, it has collars. And the letter E next to it. Look, you guys, how cool that is. And there's collars and the letter E. How cool is that? I'm gonna take off this and onto our last layer. Here we go. Oops. Oh, I got overexcited. Whoa. Is this one the same color? Let's check it. There we go. Take it off the side first. Ooh, this one might cut. Color change under because it's white. Ooh. Guys, look it. It's kind of on the edge, it's kind of turning purple. Okay. Oh, we got a cute little heart beret. Ooh. If you kind of look closely, it has glitter top and everywhere. So cute. Time to see what's in this one. Oh, it's a cute little bird shovel. I think we got one of the owls. Let me see this one. Let's see, is this one a bottle? Is this a bottle? Ooh, it's a see-through bottle, guys. Look it. How cool it is. Look it. You can see my finger through it. Let me see who our pet is. Mommy. No way, no way. We got the one that said, I'm fuzzy. She's really fuzzy. Her pink is hair, and then she has this little fuzzy coat around her. Yeah, I'm really fuzzy. Ooh, bubbly, bubbly. Her name is Angel Wings, and she's so fluffy. Now let's see what surprise she has in her hand. Oh, she wants the rest. Let's take everything out. Oh, she got see-through shoes. Now let's try to find all of them. Oh, her sand's super, super fuzzy, just like her. It's so nice that they put this, but the sand won't get in the shoes and we have to dig it out. Time to put her little shoes on her little feet. Owl. Have you guys ever seen an owl with shoes? Not me. Here she is all dressed up and she's super fuzzy and super cute. Rolling in and now see. Do, 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 do. Which one did we get? Look how cute it is. So cute. I'm gonna get a little magnifying glass and see which one we get.
Couch potato.
Ooh, couch potato. That's a funny one. Time for our next one. Oops, oops. This always happens to me. Like a little, ooh, we got a blue ball. How cool. We do not have a blue ball. I think we don't have a blue ball. Second one that has a secret message. Ooh, I see pink in it. I see pink. It's the sand pit. Ooh, the sand pit's... Come on, sand pit is stuck. It's stuck in there. Oh, never mind. Here's a long bag, and our character's in there, and another spyglass. So we have three spyglasses. Let's see, did we get another bubble one? Let's open this one first right here. I think spaghetti.
A cat?
Hmm.
A skunk?
Mm-hmm, honey. Oh no, I can't open this one. What is it? Okay, let's open this big one. What's this? Oh, it's a little tiny jumpsuit. It's so cute.
What does it say?
Let's see.
Cuddle Bay.
Oh, that's a cute. That's a cute little shirt. Ooh, you got a bottle. Ooh, it's see-through. How cool is that? Okay, look at my fingers going through. So far, we got the coolest one. Look at
it. Oh, skunk.
Her tail. It's so cute. This is a new tail for LOL. Oh, she's so cute, guys. Her name is Lee Skunk, baby. Now let's get her cute little jumpsuit on. There she is with her cute little outfit on. Now we'll see what's in the sand. I see stuff. I wonder, is this also a glow-in-the-dark one? Ooh, shoes. She got some cute little shoes. Ooh, there's a white one. White. And black shoes. White and black. Better take out the dark. Ooh, another white shoe. There we go. Ooh, they're like little tiny showing. They're showing herself. She's showing her little feet. Feety feet. And a black one. Also, we got her a trash can for she could sit in for right now. Yeah. On to our last one. Okay, on to our last one. Oops, I see her secret clue. I'm gonna pull it down. Come on. Whoa, that one's like a snake. Let's see, this one says couch potato. Like, can you see it, guys? Look, couch potato. Do you think we're gonna get the same one, guys? Here's our wrapper. Take off this layer that I always rip off. Ooh, this one not. Ooh, that one's a clean cut. Ooh, our sand's pink. Let's see our LOL. Ooh, I really hope it's not a double. It's not, but it's somebody from the sleeping club. I think the sleeping club say couch potato. Kitty doll, that's like a really cute name. And she has like little stuff in her hair to make her hair curly. Let's see her accessories. Ooh, so she has a bottle. Oh, there's a really cute bottle. Okay, it's like a little coffee to wake her up. Get her hyped. Whoa, she has a lot of play bags to open. She has the cutest little outfit. It's like a little tiny dress to cook in. Hey, LOLs, you want to try this out? Oh, no thanks. And time for her little scooper. She's a cat. And her little tiny scooper has a cat face. Time to open her sandbox. Come on, open. This one only color change, because that was just like the one that color changed. But her shoes are cute. They're like little tiny slippers. Look at you guys, they're so cute. They're like little tiny slippers. Teach a pet. So who are you gonna take? They're all so cute. I'm gonna take all of them. Really? Yeah, all of them. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to hit the notification bell down there. Bye, minis.